A brother's brutal killing over Halloween candy, 14-year-old Harley Starling and his 16-year-old brother Nicholas had an argument over their Halloween candy back in 2016. Rather than trying to compromise over something as simple as Halloween candy, Nicholas, pictured here, decided the solution to the problem was to end his brother's life. Nicholas went into Harley's room while he slept and proceeded to beat him in the head anywhere between 14 and 15 times with a baseball bat. Apparently, when that punishment wasn't enough in Nicholas's eyes, he then stabbed Harley in the neck, leaving behind a crime scene that looked as if he'd come straight out of a horror movie. The boy's grandmother, Jonah Pulliam, found Harley dead in his bedroom early on October 31st, 2016. She immediately called 911, but initially thought perhaps Harley had committed suicide. Beaten to death about the head 14 or 15 times and then stabbed in the neck, he did that all to himself. While Nicholas tried to hide the murder weapon and the truth from everyone, it only took a few hours before police could decipher the connection and charge Nicholas with this heinous crime. Nicholas pled guilty to his brother's murder and was sentenced to 15 years in prison. Now, I don't know how you guys feel about minors being charged as adults in heinous crimes like this. It's a bone of contention with a lot of friends of mine, so I'd like to hear in the comments what you guys think. Did he deserve the 15 years? Would juvenile detention been any better? I mean, honestly, it went a little bit overboard if you ask me over Halloween candy.